Mentioned with the technique that they take a mirror so they can trick the brain to thinking that's your hand, where it's just a reflection. And then she said, because you can see that it's okay, it helps get rid of the pain that people have in phantom limbs. So I thought that was really useful and also a nice thing to do for people. You know? It's bad enough to lose a limb without having to feel the pain of it all the time. So anyway, it's lovely. Thank you.